All right, let's get down into the catacombs.